Realizamos uma conferência que lidasse com os determinantes sociais de saúde.
Tivemos uma formação sobre determinantes sociais de saúde, onde eu acho que muitas pessoas ficaram entusiasmadas com esta ideia dos determinantes sociais de saúde. Elas queriam conhecer mais do que eles podem aplicar nas políticas no país. E eu acho que nós tentamos dar esta perspectiva de marco dos determinantes sociais de saúde.
My name is Leslie London. I'm a professor at the University of Cape Town. I do work with health committees. Those are community members who are supposed to represent the health services, represent the community to the health services. We came here to share our experiences. We found that there were many similarities with our experiences and experiences here in Mozambique and in some of the other countries presented. I think what is significant about this conference is that it has really flagged social determinants as a political, economic issue that requires very fundamental change, because often people don't address social determinants in a fundamental way.
The workshop on social determinants of health has been a course trying to give training to public health workers on the important concepts and characteristics of social determinants of health and how they influence the generation of health inequalities. And we have covered a number of topics. We have been trying to understand what are the social determinants of health and what are the causes of these health inequalities. Health inequalities have become the worst epidemic, in my opinion. And at the same time, health equity is the most important indicator of social development. So these issues have been trying to be summarized in one way in 2 days before the course.
Meu nome é Sérgio Chicumbe, eu trabalho para o Instituto Nacional de Saúde, que é uma instituição ligada ao Ministério da Saúde de Moçambique. Esta conferência sobre os determinantes sociais de saúde foi muito interessante e importante, porque Moçambique, a minha instituição, já tem estado a abordar a questão de saúde em todas as políticas. Esta conferência veio dar uma complementaridade a essas iniciativas que ocorrem para se atacar as causas das causas dos problemas de saúde.